of my precious heart, the pain and strain that I can feel.